हाँ, एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस यस यू आर ऑडिबल। चलिए यू कैन स्टार्ट विद द प्रेजेंटेशन।
या श्योर।
ओके
इज द स्लाइड विजिबल?
यस सर, इट इज विजिबल।
ओके। अदर्स, एग्जैक्टली हाउ मच टाइम वी कैन टेक नाउ?
वी कैन टेक 35 मिनट सर।
ओके, फाइन फाइन फाइन। ओके, दैट्स गुड, दैट्स गुड। आई विल ओपन अप द पेंडुला बॉक्स अगेन ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन स्किल and to be more specific, business communication. The only difference between the business communication and a social communication is, in a business communication, actually the budget is involved, capital is involved, and in a social communication, such things are absent. So basically what happened is, there is not, principally there is no much difference. But only thing is, business communications is little more serious than the social communication, because that basically counts in a profit and loss, that counts in money, etc. Whereas in a social communication is not money matter, is a relationship that matter. So that's the basic difference. That's the basically difference. Otherwise, the concept remains the same. Communication concept goes same. Now the point start is, what happened is, when you go to colleges and the universities, we take around, suppose we take one IIT student. Okay, to become a BTech, he will spend 4 hours, 6 hours there. BTech or MTech, he will spend 4 to 6 hours in the university. And whatever he or she learned in the university, he or she needs to communicate to the interview committee in 10 minutes, which is very difficult. Remember, try to understand why communication skills required to be sharpened. Okay,
no,
we require
sir.
We get
yes.
eight.
Now it's
pardon.
Now it's okay. Yes. Now it's okay.
See, he or she has only 8 to 10 minutes to communicate about his profile, her profile. So basically, therefore, you basically wanted that you know certain concept, how the communication should start, and especially how the business communication to be start. Because in a business, you will be communicating day in, day out with the customers, with the suppliers, or with the your Microsoft partners or the Google partners, or whatever the partners are there. So basically, here it is more serious than the social communication. Now, what are the most important? What are the most important training or wanted in the industry today? One is selling. If you can't sell, you can't run the business. You also know, you may be in the software business. If you can't sell software, you have to shut it down, actually, doesn't it? So selling is one business. Okay. Second is motivation. Whatever team you have, you have to motivate. Okay. Whatever the team, if the demotivated team is a basically havoc, and they will create a horror for you. So you have to motivate the team. The third important thing is communication. So remember, these are the most wanted training in the industry today. Okay. So this is how the communication's importance is. Now, if we go to the genesis of the communication, the word communications derived from the Latin word communis. Communism means share, sharing thought, sharing feelings, sharing your viewpoint to someone else, a person or a team or a group of people. Okay, that is what known as a communication process. So it comes from the communis and means sharing. So communication is nothing but exchange of thoughts, messages, or information by speech, sometimes visuals, signals, sometimes writing, or sometimes gesture behavior. There are so many channels are there. It is the transmission of an idea so that sender and receive, this is very important. Okay, let's try to understand this. Okay, sender and receiver should have a same the same. Okay, sender and receiver should share the same understanding. That is more important. Communication means is not only you speak something and someone has listened. That's not enough. It's not a communication. It is known as a hearing. Hearing and listening are two different things. Communication is listening, not hearing. Hearing is just you will hear without any purpose. Okay. Where the sender and receiver may not share the same understanding. Okay. So remember that now when you talk with the customers or when customer talks with you, basically you should be on the same understanding. If you are not on the same understanding, you are not communicating, you are hearing actually. And hearing has no value. Hearing, you can hear a gossip in the social meeting or a club or anywhere, doesn't it? Or you go to the garden and you will hear. That's not the point. So remember that sender and receiver should have share the same understanding, and that is the right communication. Okay. So that's basically a process. Okay, it's basically nothing but a process. I have just given a theoretical definition of a communication. Okay. Now business communication. Because the others gave me the topic business communication, not a communication as a skill, because otherwise I can talk like a novel if it's a communication only. It's a business communication, it's a serious communication. So business communication is the sharing of information between people. Remember, it is always sharing of information between people within organization. Okay, that is important, within organization, not outside the organization. If outside, then it is customer. Okay, normally within organization and normally performed for a commercial benefit of the organization. This is more important. This is absent in a social communication. Okay, here is a commercial value. Your communication have a commercial value. Be careful, because each word have a commercial value. So that is known as a business communication. It is done between the people within organizations or inter-organizations, but that communication has a commercial benefit or a commercial value. Okay. That is what the business communication is definition. So in the professional world, communication and related skill decide the person's career curve. Say you may be master, you may be gold medalist, anyone, but suppose you can't communicate, you are nowhere. You can't do anything in their life. Remember. Even though you may be a very, very, very nice person, very authority, but if you can't communicate what you know, how people will know that you know these things? So remember that in the professional world, related skill decides the person's career curve. Aapka career curve, aapka communication ke saath hi direct proportionate hai. If you are good at communication, your career curve will also good. If you are poor at communication, your career curve is also poor. Remember, that's very important. Okay. So, better the communication skill, higher are the chances of touching the zenith of the success. This is important. Okay. So, this is how the communication skill importance is there. Process of communications, there are many attributes into that. First thing is you have a sender. Sender means the persons who starts the communication. Then you will have a channel. Okay, you will have a channel. Channel, either you speak on the mobile, either you do the video conferencing, either you have a personal meeting, you have some channel. Okay, some channel through which you are communicating. Okay. Third thing is, important thing is, a heart of the commission, message. Which message you are communicating? Suppose you are negotiating price with the customer, then message will be price negotiation. That's very important. Okay, message will be price negotiation. Then a fourth entity is receiver. To whom we are communicating? Either a customer or a group of the customer, to whom you are communicating, because your communication process basically changes with that. If you are communicating to a one-to-one person, your process is different. When you're communicating to one to a team, your process is different. And ultimately, the last is feedback. Whether you have communicated properly or not, you should take a feedback. Feedback, you cannot ask directly that how I have communicated. You know? Otherwise, people will slap you. Really. You have to understand whether you have communicated well or not. You should find out some unknown channels, whether your communication has gone correctly or not. So remember that basically there are five entities: sender, channel, message, receiver, and of course feedback. So that you know that how next time you have to do the communication. A hindrance in the communication process is called noise. So there is a noise also. Noise means what? Noise means basically sometime whenever you communicate, no, it may not go straight as it is to whom you are communicating. Means there is some noise in between. There is some noise in between. कि ये पूरा कम्युनिकेशन नहीं हो रहा है आप जो कम्युनिकेशन करते हैं वो नहीं हो रहा है कुछ और हो रहा है एंड मिस कम्युनिकेशन इज मोर डेंजरस देन द पुअर कम्युनिकेशन कि इट गिव्स अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम कि सो नॉइज अकर्स इफ देयर इज सम चैनल प्रॉब्लम कि इफ देयर इज सम चैनल प्रॉब्लम नॉइज विल अकर कि आप यू आर ऑल आईटी पीपल नो सो आई कैन टॉक अबाउट कम्युनिकेशन प्रोसेस इटसेल्फ Okay, when you are receiving and sending stations are there, but if there is a noise in the cable or networking, it will not go, the signal doesn't go as it is, doesn't it? Okay, and it may, that particular file transfer or whatever fails, you have to redo it. Okay, that happens in communication process also. It is same process. Remember, communication process is same wherever you do. Either you do file sharing, that is also communication, doesn't it? From one entity to another entity, for one laptop to another laptop, or one person to another person. And this is, I have just given you the schematic of all five entities. Okay, all five entities, how basically it goes one by one. Okay, so basically there is a source or sender, the person who are communicating. Whatever the message, he basically encode in such a way that the person will understand. Suppose I know English and suppose you don't know English, there is no point in speaking in English. Okay. You require another, sometimes you require interpreter also in between. Okay. When you go to the Russia or China, you may not be knowing Russian or Chinese, isn't it? You may not be knowing it. If you know it is well and good, but you may not be knowing. In this case, encoder are required or some interpreters are required so that he will basically encode it properly so that a receiver will receive it. And then channel. Okay, the channel is also required as we discussed in the earlier slide. Okay, and then when it goes to the receiver, he has to again decode. This is as good as cryptography. This is exactly as cryptography work in our IT system. Okay, as good as the cryptography is there. Okay, encoding and decoding of our message. Okay. And if encoding and decoding is correct, our communication will succeed. Okay. And feedback loop is always there. Remember, you may not give much importance. This is very important. Whether aapne kuch kar diya aur ho gaya, aisa nahi hota hai saab. Feedback loop is very important. Okay. So this is what the total channel. I have given more details of that. It is not just a definition of whatever I have taught about receiver, sender, and feedback. Now, communication skill is of three types. Okay. There are three types. One is oral communication. Oral communication means you just talk and other person listens. Other, you give some instruction to the team member and they listen. Okay, maybe in a conference room you sit, give instruction or give some presentation on a project or whatever. Is oral communication. Second is written. Second is written communication. Written communication is a different skill. Okay. And perhaps I may not cover much on that because I will be covering your verbal communication or a presentation. Okay. Which you normally day in, day out, you can do to the customers. Okay. Now, written communication, oral communication has many differences. First thing is, written communication is a commitment. because so the moment you write something, it becomes a commitment. कि आप कस्टमर को आप बात कुछ भी करो कि we will give you moon etc. but लिख के मत दो कि हम तुमको moon दे देंगे, otherwise आप फंस जाओगे. So written communication is a some sort of a commitment. So commitment you have to do very very precisely and to be very wisely. Oral communication you can talk actually. Okay, it doesn't matter. It is not a commitment. Oral communication is hardly a commitment. Okay. Some gentlemen are there who whatever he speaks will do. There's a different story altogether. But written communication 100% written commitment. Be careful. Okay. Now third thing I have put here, if you can look at the bottom, non-verbal communication. One of the most important communication. Sometimes you don't speak, your body speaks. Your body language speaks. And remember, 80% of communications are being done at the non-verbal level. Aap kya signal de rahe hain aapki body se, that is more important. What you speak is not that much important. Okay. You speak something and if your body says something, then there is a mismatch. It will create a problem. Because you are basically, your words, your thoughts and your body should be in harmony. We know that in the Gita there is a mansa vacha karmana ekho. If they are not in the harmony, it will create a problem. Okay. Or you will not have an effective communication. Okay. So this is how the process is. I have given one chart specifically I made for your group. Okay. What happens if it is not communicated properly? Look at the below this thing. Okay. Sometime customer wanted very simple thing actually. Okay. He wanted there should be tire and I have a jeweler into that. Okay. Now, but when the guys goes there to study the project, usko kya chahiye bhai customer karo. So a customer khud explain nahi kar sakega because customer may not be a master of communication, remember. He may be a simple person. So he will try to explain that I wanted this. He may not wanted this. He wanted simple one tire to be hanged to the tree in the last of this thing and he can do jula. Okay. Now, aapka jo project leader hai na, wo bahut hi hoshiyar hote hain. Okay. Also, he understood that customer wanted this actually. Okay. Aur project leader ke baad mein, आपका इंजीनियर वर्क करने जाएगा डिजाइनर तो ये कुछ होता नहीं है डिजाइन तो ऐसी होती है तो ऐसा डिजाइन कर देगा वो जाल को कट कर देगा. ओके देन व्हाट हैपन नाउ इट गोज टू द प्रोग्रामर एक्चुअली आपका केस में और दैट दैट दिस आई हैव टेकन फिजिकली फॉर यू कि प्रोग्रामर प्रोग्राम राइट करेगा ना ही विल नॉट हैव अ हेड एंड टेल ऑफ द कस्टमर रिक्वायरमेंट ही विल राइट लाइक दिस. ओके अभी प्रोग्राम बन गया सिस्टम बन गया. ओके अभी जो आपके जो मार्केटिंग गाइज है वो बहुत ज्यादा स्मार्ट होते हैं और कम्युनिकेशन में भी अच्छे होते हैं. वो तो मतलब कि आपको तो ऐसा सोफा मिल जाएगा कस्टमर को बोलेगी ऐसा आपको सोफा मिल जाएगा ये प्रोडक्ट आप ले लो. ओके एंड देन वो तो प्रोडक्ट तो कस्टमर के पास चला गया एंड देन आपका हेल्पलेस होगा बिकॉज हेल्पलेस इज ऑलवेज हेल्पलेस रिमेंबर इन इंडिया. कुछ है आपको वहां से आप दो घुमाओ तीन घुमाओ 15 घुमाओ 14 घुमाओ ऐसे घुमाते रहेंगे. वी विल हार्डली गेट एनी हेल्प फ्रॉम द सो फार आई हैव नॉट सीन एनी हेल्प डेस्क वेयर आई गेट कॉन्क्रीट हेल्प. इट मे बी अ माइक्रोसॉफ्ट हेल्प डेस्क और अ गूगल हेल्प डेस्क वेर आई ट्राइड सैप हेल्प डेस्क मेनी टाइम्स फ्रॉम रिलायंस आई हैव नेवर गेट ए परफेक्ट सॉल्यूशन. ओके आई दे गिव अराउंड बट आई हैव नेवर गेट ए परफेक्ट हेल्पलेस इज ऑलवेज हेल्पलेस एक्चुअली. And then say operations install. Now ultimately the product to be installed. So to is tarah se install karke chala jayega. Dekho ye hai customer aapka requirement. Okay. And uska billing dekho na aap log bhi bill to karte honge. Billing aisa high hota hai, bahut high hota hai. Ye billing kar diya aapne. Okay. Aur help desk to aise hi hote hain. Help desk mein kuch hota hi nahi hai. Okay. And actually poor customer wanted a simple jula type thing. This thing happens. This is not that might be a schematically you may feel exaggeration, but such thing happens. I have seen. I have handled more than 200 projects in Reliance. ऐसा होता है साहब. कि कस्टमर कुछ बोलता है, यूजर कुछ बोलता है, हम कुछ नया प्रोग्राम सिस्टम बना के दे देते हैं, जब आउटपुट देते हैं बोलते हैं नहीं ये तो नहीं चाहिए, ऐसा होता है, आपको भी होता होगा, यू जस्ट हैव अ साउल सर्चिंग, आप में भी होता होगा कि सो ये बिकॉज दिस हैपेंस बिकॉज कम्युनिकेशन इज नॉट परफेक्ट, हैड इट बीन परफेक्ट सच थिंग विल नॉट हैपन, दिस शोज द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ ए कम्युनिकेशन, कम्युनिकेशन यू हैव टू डू नेटवर्किंग, you have to do networking with the people and you have to whom you are communicating. Remember that there should be honesty in the communication. Okay. Whatever you communicate, first you should believe that and then you communicate. If you do not believe, don't communicate. Okay. If you don't believe something, you say, nahi, chalo, ye communicate kar di, aisa mat karo. First you believe the matter, then first you should satisfy yourself and then you communicate. And that is known as a networking. That is known as a networking. And you require a networking in a communication. Now, how to start? Like you go to the very big customer base, or you go to the some customer meet, and you are delivering your project or product. See, don't start immediately. You have to do grounding process. You need to be grounded first. If you don't ground it and start communication, remember it is a chances you will miscommunicate. You should be en route. You should be en rapport with the audience first. Try to understand the audience first. Unless you know audience, don't communicate. So basically, kya hota hai informally? So when you go to the customer meet, na, pehle individually customer ko mil lo, wahi pe mil lo. आप जो नॉर्मली दे स्टार्ट विथ टी एस्टेट ड्यूरिंग टी मीट विथ द कस्टमर आस्क व्हाट आर यू डूइंग व्हाट इज योर हॉबी ट्राई टू हैव एन रिपोर्ट विथ देम रिमेंबर एंड दैट इज नोन एज अ ग्राउंडिंग प्रोसेस यू आर ग्राउंडिंग एक्चुअली यू आर डूइंग ग्राउंडिंग फॉर कम्युनिकेशन ओके बिकॉज इफ यू डोंट डू ग्राउंडिंग ऑडियंस मे हैव अदर थिंग्स इन देयर माइंड आपको लाना पड़ेगा आपका आपका लेवल पे ओके सो ये कम्युनिकेटर्स जॉब is not only to affect them but to affect as he or she wishes so that aap jis tarah se usko mold karna chahte hain is tarah se mold karna padega okay so to have them tune into what you are saying okay to have to tune into what you are saying okay so this is how communication process start okay now listen grounding karne se pehle I will give you, this might be the slide, might be the last slide also, depends upon the timing actually. Okay. First, there are five major things and perhaps if the moment I finish up five, our time will also work. I don't know. But let me go to that. But these five concepts, if you understand, the whole miracles of the communication. There is a five V's of the communication, we call it. It's a theory actually. One is Vidya. Second, Vinay. Third is a Vapucha. Fourth is a Vastra. And fifth is a Vani. So these are the Sanskrit words. Don't worry about it. I will basically give you the details of that. Vidya means knowledge. Before you start communications anywhere, either in the meeting or with some person or you are presenting a paper or whatever, you first have a thorough knowledge about what you are communicating. Agar aapke paas knowledge nahi hai, communication mat karo because that is going to be havoc. So first and foremost thing in the process of communication is first acquire all knowledge required for the subject. Be master of the subject which you are communicating. Agar aap koi project communicate kar rahe ho customer ko, pehle aap project ko pura pura samajh lo. Uska day in out everything samajh lo. All uska jo repercussion hai, uska impact hai, effect hai, everything you should understand first. Have a knowledge. So vidya is knowledge. Very first thing is knowledge. आप पहले आप जो भी मैटर कम्युनिकेट करते हैं उसका थरो नॉलेज ले लो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड दैट्स नॉट ओवर एट नॉलेज मीन्स you should be convinced that whatever I am going to communicate is a proper communication. And even though anyone asks you a question, you have enough knowledge that you can reply him satisfactorily. That is very important. It's very important actually. Okay. So vidya is the first part. If you don't have a vidya, better you stop the communication process. Don't do it. Don't do that power project presentation if you don't have enough knowledge about the project. ऐसे ही किसी ने बना दिया और लेके चले गए, ऐसा मत करो. बिकॉज देन यू आर गोइंग टू बी फेलियर. से मैंने बहुत सारे एमसीए स्टूडेंट के वाइवल ये हैं, अक्सर अदर्स माइट बी डूइंग ही माइट बी सम सम टाइम ही मे बी ए पार्टनर विथ मी ऑल्सो आई नो हिम. बट व्हाट हैपन, आई हैव सीन दैट यू नो दैट एक्चुअली प्रोजेक्ट इन एमसीए और इवन फॉर दैट मैटर बी एटसेट्रा एनीवेयर That is a, some sort of a gimmick. कोई करता नहीं है seriously. और बाजार में जाके आपको रेडीमेड प्रोजेक्ट मिल जाते हैं, वो आप 7-8,000 आपका पेरेंट दे देंगे, आप ले लेंगे प्रोजेक्ट और वहां जाके प्रेजेंट कर देंगे और आप एमसीए हो जाएंगे कि बी हो जाएंगे कि एमबीए हो जाएंगे. होता है ऐसा है. बट द प्रॉब्लम कहाँ पे आता है, आई विल टेल यू. विद्या क्यों नहीं है, सम स्टूडेंट्स आई हैव सीन एट मेनी लाइक SVIT and even Parul also, okay, even in SP University, I have seen some students that when they present the project, which they have not made, they have already taken from someone, but some slide which we see, they also see for the very first time. That's the problem. It means that he has never gone through that slide also. And we can catch very easily. Remember, we are not fools sitting there as a Viva expert. Okay, we are not fools sitting there as a Viva expert. सो विद्या इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. अरे बड़े भाई चलो भाई, आप मार्केट से ले लिया, किसी ने बना दिया प्रोजेक्ट, ठीक है 8-10 हज़ार दे दिया उसको, आपका प्रोजेक्ट हो गया. बट समझ तो लो कि क्या प्रोजेक्ट है पहले, ये आपको समझ लेना पड़ेगा. सो दैट पीपल विल फाइंड दैट ओ नो यू मस्ट हैव डन इट. देयर शुड बी समथिंग लाइक दैट. सो दिस विद्या इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. विद्या इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. हैव ए नॉलेज ऑफ द टोटल मैटर विच यू आर कम्युनिकेटिंग. Second is Vinay. Vinay is discipline. When you are communicating something, you have to remain in discipline, because you that time you are heading the dais. You may be addressing to the team. You may be addressing to the customers. You may be addressing the general gathering. Okay. So that time, say, participant may do anything. There's a different story altogether. It is up to them. But you should keep a perfect discipline. Say participant तो ऐसा मोबाइल लेके बैठ जाएगा, आप ऐसे कम्युनिकेट करते तो मोबाइल नहीं ले सकते हैं, आपको कम्युनिकेट ही करना पड़ेगा. कि certain disciplines you have to follow. Certain things you can speak, certain words you cannot speak. Remember, while communicating officially, I am talking about business communication, that's why personal communication is different. When you do the business communication, be careful. Never bring any religious talk in the communication. Very important. Okay. Never bring either Muslim religion or Isai religion or Hindu religion in your communication. Even for a lighter moment also, don't do that. Don't do that. It's very serious. Because whatever you speak, each and every word is important when you are communicating. When you are on the dais, when you are communicating, to a forum, to a team, to a customer meet, or anywhere. If you are the person communicating, you have to follow a strict discipline. That is very important. Third thing is vapucha. Vapucha is a Sanskrit word. Vapucha is your gesture and posture, actually. Vapucha is your body language. Body language plays a very, very important role. So normally, whenever you communicate, see that what your posture is telling. See, your posture actually does the internal mapping in you. That's very important. If you stand straight, it makes a difference. But if you stand, khade rahoge na, koi sunega nahi aapko. So basically, vapucha is very important. Ki how you stand, where you are putting your hand, where you are putting your head, how you basically look at the people, दिस आर ऑल वापुचा पार्ट और बॉडी लैंग्वेज कि आप हाथ से क्या कर रहे हैं, कहां पे रखते हैं, कि आइदर सम पीपल हैव अ हैबिट टू पुट हैंड इनटू द पॉकेट एंड डिलीवर, नथिंग रॉन्ग इफ ही इज कंफर्टेबल एक्चुअली, बट सम टाइम व्हाट हैपन व्हाइल डिलीवरिंग और कम्युनिकेटिंग वो खिसे में से हाथ निकालेगा तो अलोंग विद द हैंडकरचीफ सो मेनी थिंग विल फॉल डाउन ऑन द स्टेज एंड ही विल गो ऑन कलेक्टिंग इट. See, this is something very dangerous, very, very poor actually. Okay. So, Vapucha is very important. See, actually, there is no benchmark where to put hand. Hand is a problem in communication. Where to put hand is always a problem. But you have to put hand in such a way that you will be comfortable and participant will also be comfortable with that where you put the hand. Don't put hand anywhere, okay, which will embarrass the participant also. Okay, so there is no, unfortunately, there is no benchmark available, but you should be, your vapucha should be clear, okay, you should be straight, okay, because your postures makes your internal mapping, that is, aapka mapping wahan se hoga, jis tarah se aap khade rehte ho, okay. Fourth is vastra. Vastra is basically dressing, what dress you are putting, okay, jab aap meet mein jaate ho. See, actually, dressing is something, one's own choice, actually. Okay. But when you are communicating, when you are a person, a center person, okay, when you are a communicator, your vastra has a more significance. Don't try to put dressing which is eye-catching. Have a sober dressing. Don't, not so glossy. Okay, because you are not doing a rock and roll on the stage. Remember, you are seriously communicating. That is more important. That is more important. You are actually communicating. Okay, so you should know that with which color trouser, which shirt should be wear, etc. Should not be glory. Should be sober. Okay, agar possible hai na, to white dress pehnte raho, acche lagoge aap. Okay, and vastra is important. Now, एक मैं जब रिलायंस में वर्कशॉप ले रहा था ना, तो एक आईआईटी पार्टिसिपेंट था, आईआईटी स्टूडेंट था, मींस वी हैव रिक्रूटेड हिम इन रिलायंस एज अ ट्रेनी इंजीनियर. वो बिकॉज आईआईटी पीपल यू नो ना, दे आर वेरी फनी पीपल, दे आर वेरी गुड प्रोफेशनल्स एक्चुअली, आई हैट्स ऑफ टू देयर प्रोफेशनल, बट दे आर नॉट गुड एट वर्क. If you put one IIT person, give one job, he will carry out 100% correctly. But if you put two IIT person on the same job, none of them will work. Because their ego comes and so many things come. IIT people are like that. And therefore, team working is different. Anyway, today's session is not on team working. We have to talk something different. Now, one IIT person asked me, कि जब आप बात करते हैं बड़ी बड़ी कि भाई आप वस्त्र, अरे आई नो द सब्जेक्ट वेल, आई नो द कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी, व्हाई शुड आई बोदर अबाउट वस्त्र, दैट्स द क्वेश्चन ही आस्क्ड. ओके, देन हाउ द वस्त्र प्लेज अ रोल, डू यू फील दैट वस्त्र इज प्लेइंग अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल? देन आई सेड नो, आई डोंट फील वस्त्र इज प्लेइंग अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल, बट वस्त्र इज प्लेइंग, ओनली वस्त्र इज प्लेइंग अ रोल. Then I just gave one Sanskrit slok. I will quote to you people also. Okay, don't worry about it if you will not understand. It is from the Niti Shastra. Niti means Rajniti Shastra. Chanakya wrote that. Okay, so it's like this. Kim vasasa tatra vicharavanyam vasaha pradhanam khalu yogyataha pitambaram vishya visham samudraha चर्मांबरम विषयम विषम समुद्र. नाउ डोंट वरी अबाउट इफ यू विल नॉट अंडरस्टैंड, आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू. वेरी फर्स्ट थिंग इज किम वाससा त्वत्त विचारवणियम, मीन्स इट वॉज रिटन बाय चाणक्य कि भाई वस्त्र से क्या होता है, उससे क्या होता है, इज इट इंपॉर्टेंट? देन इन द सेकंड लाइन ही गिव्स आंसर, वासह प्रधानम खलु योग्यता, वस्त्र ही योग्यता है, योग्यता का मापदंड है, आपका वस्त्र ही आपका बेंचमार्क है. देन इन थर्ड एंड फोर्थ लाइन ही गिव एग्जांपल, पीतांबरम विषय Swahasta Swakanyam and Charmambaram Vishya Visham Samudra. वो जो विष्णु भगवान है ना अपना, he remains always well well dressed actually. वो अच्छा सा मुकुट लगा देगा, पीतांबर पहनेगा. He is always well dressed. तो समुद्र मंथन में समुद्र ने उसको क्या दिया? लक्ष्मी दिया, अपनी अपनी कन्या स्वकन्याम. ये स्वकन्याम उसको लक्ष्मी दे दी और उसके सामने चर्मांबरम विषय विषम समुद्र. शिव जी भगवान है अपने, कुछ पहनते नहीं है. कभी कभी कुछ पहनते हैं तो चर्मांबरम पहनते हैं, ऐसे ही बलकल पहन के बैठ जाते हैं. उसको क्या दिया? उसने जहर दे दिया. विषम समुद्र श्रीमद वस्त्र इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. अच्छा वस्त्र पिया तो विष्णु लक्ष्मी ले गया, और बेचारे शिव जी को तो जहर पीना आ गया. सो ड्रेसिंग इज इंपॉर्टेंट, इज नॉट दैट इज नॉट इंपॉर्टेंट, इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. रिमेंबर कि सो व्हेन यू कम्युनिकेट हैव ए प्रॉपर ड्रेस, सॉबर सॉबर ड्रेस. एंड एज आई सेड इफ पॉसिबल, सी आई हैव आई नो आई हैव नेवर सीन अवर मुकेश अंबानी इन एनी मीटिंग. He always wears black shirt and a black pant and a white shirt. You might have seen your photo in the many.
Sir, sorry to interrupt. The last 2 minutes are there.
Yeah, yeah. So this is the vastra which plays, and last is vani. Vani is voice. Okay, how you speak. Actually, voice is the main instrument in this thing. Some people born with a good voice. Some people do not bother with a good voice. If you have a good voice, you are God gifted. If your voice is weak, okay, then also don't worry. Because voice is make up of 3 elements. One is timbre, one is volume, and the pitch. Timbre is your signature of voice. जिससे आपका voice है कि ये भाई आदर्श पटेल ही बोलता है, दीपक राय ये बोलता है, इसका signature होता है हर एक voice का. कि आप अगर किशोर कुमार गाता है तो आप समझ जाते हैं किशोर कुमार का ही वॉइस है, बिकॉज इट इज सिग्नेचर. इसको टिम्बर बोलते हैं. देन इफ योर वॉइस इज योर टिम्बर इज रिच, यू आर गॉड गिफ्टेड. आपको कुछ ज्यादा करना नहीं पड़ेगा. बट इफ टिम्बर इज वीक, देन यू हैव टू डू वॉइस मॉड्यूलेशन. आपको वॉल्यूम और पीच से आपका वॉइस एडजस्ट करना पड़ेगा. आपके पास वॉल्यूम हाई लो करो, frequency high low karo certain words mein, then you have to make your voice effective.
Sorry to interrupt, but now we are running out of time. Almost yeah. 10 30 seconds are there.
Okay, so, now this this was the last slide I said earlier. This is how I conclude, but I don't know whether we will be able to have some questions or not.
But minutes are not that, but I will forward all the questions to you. So I thank you very much, sir, for your valuable time and sharing your wonderful details of the business communication. Hope all the participants get a lot from the Deepak Rai, sir. We will invite you again, sir, with the details, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. Welcome.